Oh, I thought there were cops.
Man, I thought there were cops here.
Never knew these existed.
Right, there's some more.
Are you serious?
Oh no, they're gone.
JoJo's got more?
Oh, they're gone. Here. I think they're gone.
Here.
Find it.
There's one right here.
Oh, there you go.
Oh, shit.
Yeah, a fresh pot.
Oh, holy crap.
Aren't those cute?
Mini fireballs.
Pocket size.
Remember when I had my grad party over at Harris Casino?
Oh, yeah.
Polish a half a ball of this crap, man. I was completely obliterated that night.
Oh, my Lord.
I'm not gonna down it from this little mini bottle.
Down it, bro. You asked for it. You just finish it. It's just like a couple more, bro. Just finish it. EJ. You're like, fuck you. Alright.
Like, fuck you, man.
Pussy Magnet's gonna take some fireball shots.
The pussy. Fuck you.
Brother-in-law.
See, he's trying to get me to admit shit now on my next YouTube video.
I want you to open up again about your feelings. I want you to get drunk again and open up about your feelings towards my sister, you know?
Oh, the last episode I didn't put up yet. The stuff that I was saying.
I know you're not going to put it up. I know you won't. You're just too embarrassed to, you know, to upload it.
No, I'll upload it. I'll upload it.
Okay. All right, let's see. You're going to keep drinking. You're going to catch up, man.
You can always make money. Always.
Always, always.
Always.
It's just up to
but
you.
But you can never make time.
Ah, tsaka hindi. Yung memory.
Kasi itong time na to, hindi
na mababili. Kaya yung memory.
Exactly.
Katulad ko, kasi niya sabi sa kanila, ako nagsindalo, ikaw nagsindalo. You can make money. But the memory na you miss sa time mo nang nasa army ka,
you're never gonna
know.
Kinatawagan ko pa
you can make it up
nasa,
pero
jump get off the fucking freeway right now, pick up ang kita.
Sabi nga ni Joy sa akin tatawagan daw niya ako para pick up, so ba't di mo ako tinawagan,
diba?
Say that I love you. It's all that I've done.
I'm wrong. That's the trailer to the next episode. That's the trailer to the next episode.
Hey, with every generation, all the young kids would all listen to the titas and titos sing it and getting drunk, and then next thing you know, they're going to start emulating what they're doing. So it's tradition.
Alfred, come here, man. You gotta sing this, dog. You gotta sing this, dog.
Come on, man.
Yeah.
You gotta sing Nobody, man. Nobody.
Nobody, nobody.
What do you want to say, Alfred?
DJ, you vlogging again? Come on, bro. I don't want to be in your video again.
Hey, you're the centerpiece right here.
Always. I'm always in your video. I don't know why I'm always in this video. Like,
hey, believe it or not, bro, some of our viewers are asking who's that guy.
Hey, they'll be like, hey, he's the coolest guy ever.
Yeah, I see.
Always drunk, you know.
I want your goofing body. Around. I think we need more chat, that's why.
Yeah. Let's take it back some old school 80s love ballads.
Well,
nothing's gonna change my love for you.
I know, you've been in love with my sister for like more than 10 years now. And he got...
I was the background secret lover.
Yeah, you know what happened? He got really drunk one time. He blocked his, feelings for my sister.
Oh,
he was really drunk, and you know, I was like, dude, he actually blocked it.
Bigat ng kamay na ito. Ang laki na ito. Three. What's your code?
Oh,
do you remember? Because when you page somebody, so you would have a code so they would know who's paging you.
Oh, I was 0023.
Oh, no. See, I would do 143-823-637-703.
Now, I always just told everybody, just like, page me the number you want me to call you at, but end it with 0023. That's all. Yeah.
There you go. See?
Yeah.
I had a Motorola 1827.
Nah, Mark.
I had a Motorola Flex.
Janelle.
And then,
I got the
Janelle.
Then I had the one where you can look at the sports and weather stuff.
Oh, yeah.
It was the, I think it was like the second gen alphanumerics. And it was like the big, like,
the
three line text screen.
Right
okay.
Yeah, I had that. And then I had a two way. Yes.
I had the big.
But you guys were working at Net. Right.
No, ours, I remember you would call. Like, I remember I had a buddy that.
I care about.
You know that song?
Not really.
You know that song?
Well, when does it queue up? When does it queue up?
Oh, let's play something that everybody knows. Right?
Yeah. All right.
Huh?
Yeah, that's what I had. I got it.
I forgot how to think that. When can I say? Oh, what one is that? You know what one is that?
Oh, wait, who's this artist?
Boyz II Men.
Oh shit. Okay, now hold on. Let me go bring up the lyrics.
Sing it.
We don't even know what we argue about. Don't even say I love you no more. Say how we're feeling is no longer allowed. Some people work things out. Some just don't know how to change. Let's not water the water once dry. We might watch how our lives pass us by. Let's not wait till the water runs dry. We'll make the biggest mistake in our lives. Don't do it, baby.
Ooh.
But when Mandela was deep in our hearts, well, it's fading our lives. Cause everybody knows that we're both torn apart. Why do we hurt each other? Why do we push away? Let's just wait till the water runs dry. Let's let watch our lives pass us by. Let's not wait till the water runs dry. We'll make the biggest mistake in our lives. Don't do it, baby. Ooh.
I'm telling you, DJ, don't post that on YouTube. You're singing, bro. I don't want to see your boss having dislikes or something.
Some people work things out,
but don't worry, brother,
some just
like
don't know how to change. Let's not wait till the water runs dry. We might watch our...
Who wants to subscribe to your channel?
And subscribe to me.
Yeah, I'll subscribe to you. Hold on.
So I got a new subscriber to my YouTube channel. What's your name again?
James.
TJ, nice to meet you.
are you vlogging right now? Oh, wait.
Well, not exactly vlogging, as far as just capturing random moments.
Oh, yeah,
but we're going to be on YouTube.
I mean, my name...
Now, I want to give a special shout out to this girl right here, because she helped me out on translating a game that was in complete Korean, and I can't even... I can't even read Korean. I was like, man, the kids these days now, like, wow, how much you could absorb in your head.
Subscribe to me. My YouTube channel is called...
All right, so what's your YouTube channel?
My YouTube channel is called I Don't Know.
Say that one more time.
I don't know.
That's a different band.
I don't know. Oh, you don't know the name of your channel?
No, it's literally called that.
Oh, I don't know.
I don't know.
Oh, that's the name.
When's the... When's the spicy challenge?
November.
It's going to be the
it's
going to be the first or second weekend of the of next month.
Oh, they did it wrong though.
So we're doing the spicy little challenge next month.
Do I
want to
do
it? Yeah, you should come over.
Well, probably do the volcano one.
We're gonna do the volcano.
No, we're gonna do the cheese and curry this time.
But we gotta have the volcano one. That was the quintessential part of the
one too.
Yeah. The cheese one isn't that bad.
I like the cheese. I just didn't like the curry one.
Oh, the cheese.
I haven't tried the curry.
The cheese one's fine, but the curry one is like...
The cheese one's the pink one, right? Have you
I think so.
The yellow one?
Yeah. No, that's not. Yeah. No. Yeah, it's the I yellow one. It's the yellow package.
It's like this Carolina pepper, like flattened down and like toasted. And it's like you turn it into a chip. It's called the one chip challenge. You just try to eat the whole thing and then try the one chip challenge.
You should try that.
You should try
we're definitely gonna buy the curry and the cheese.
Okay.
Can we buy the pink one? I think it's... I don't
know. They have that H-mark, right?
Yeah.
I gotta get super psyched for this.
We're gonna do the pink
burn
one.
Burn my mouth off again this year.
The volcano one wasn't bad.
I'm gonna do a times 8 this time.
Oh, hell no. When we pre-gamed a couple months ago,
we did the
she lied to us.
Times 6.
She put 6 packages in 1 package of noodles. She quantified the spiciness. It sucked.
It was really spicy.
It sucked.
I didn't even get to finish mine. Because it was hot.
Worse. Wussy. Wussy.
Wussy. You didn't finish yours?
Oh, of course not. Of course not.
So we're going to invite them, Jomar and them. So.
No, you got to be there. You got to be there.
He wants me.
No. Oh, I don't know. Hold on, wait. I don't know. I don't know. Okay. I'm gonna go ahead and subscribe to his channel right now.
Tagay!
Hindi para sa New York, sundot.
There you go.
Hey, don't forget, Mark. My love, my beloved cousin Mark. The more shots you take, the more lucky you get.
Hindi para niya, kay Jay,
hey,
para
Jenny,
sa New York.
The more shots you take, the more lucky he gets. Bullshit, I'll babysit your kid. You take Mark, come on, you gotta have one night. Another night right. Where you and oh, it's just you and.
Hey, like
I said, you guys are my family, and I'm your family. Obviously.
Sundotan lang.
Sinundot ni Mark. Ang pag-ibig ni Jamie.
See, that's how much I love my Mark's kid. Because of Mark's kids. That's how much I love my cousin Mark's kids.
Mike ni Mark
so Jenny and Mark need a long time.
You Mike ni Mark na mamagata, Jenny. Grabe ka.
They need their...
They need their time.
Eh, kasi sabi ni Mark kanina.
Song right here.
DJ.
I'll get you later on.
Yung ano?
Kamay pala.
It's a matter of time.
Mapapot ang langit ang
iyong
mga
pangbabae. Ang babae.
Sana ay
ginilitin mo na naman eh. Mag-atuloy yung kayo.
Now I need a place to hide.
hide away, for I believe it yesterday. Why you have to go, I don't know, she wouldn't say.
Sesto.
If you guys drink, you guys have to have sesto. Okay, not the Tagalog speaking, what sesto mean?
Huh? Sesto.
Sesto means nothing.
It's a sesto.
Puke! Puke!
One, two, three.
Oh, okay.
Oh, pero kayo niyan?
In love to! 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 Joy! This is your love! Your love or so far? At
kung di ka makita, makikiusap kay Batala.
Everybody!
Na ika'y hanapin at sabihin ipaalala sa iyo ang nakalimutang sumpaan na ako'y sa iyo at ika'y aking lamang.
Request ko si Jenny Correte.
Ay, bago yan, sumat muna tayo.
Kuya, alam mo ba? Ay, na, wag mo lang may Tagalog na.
We got one request. We got one request. Jenny, you gotta be on this video.
Ginilitin mo na naman eh. Napagkatuloy yung mukha nyo.
Oh,
special shout out to my boy here at JoJo.
I'm sorry, guys. I've been talking about Dex. He said it. He said it.
Hold on. Wait. Let me finish. So I want to give a special shout out to my boy JoJo here for his daughter's birthday. How old is your daughter now?
First year.
First year? Damn.
1 year old.
See, I can only wish that I have what you have now.
What? A dick?
A baby. Fuck you!
Thank you for celebrating with me.
Yeah.
Big milestone in my life. Thank you. Thank you for celebrating with me.
How many kids you have?
Four.
Four kids.
Like,
four kids.
Like this guy.
Hey, right here. Four kids. Four kids right here.
We're all family. Guy Bigan, you know, did I say the word right?
Yep.
But I don't like to think of his friends here. We're all family.
Family.
Here. Yep. You know, because of Jomar, you know, introducing me to you.
Yep.
You know, hey, we're all family here.
We're all family here, but DJ should play.
Special shout out for Vince. Vince right here. Hey, you know what? Since his name is Vinny. Vinny now.
Hey,
he's Vinny. Yeah, he's Italian. He's my cousin Vinny.
That's
like
the movie,
Cut My
Cousin
Vinny.
Yeah,
Cousin Vinny, right?
Close up.
Close up.
Before the video ends, TJ should blanks.
I shoot blanks? That's fucked up.
Rubber.
You know, everything you're saying now is going on my YouTube channel.
Rubber bullets.
I'm just messing with you, bro.
Okay, say something real about me. Okay. Say something real.
Say something real about TJ shooting blanks.
your true friend will say something.
Yeah, so, as a true friend,
we'll
say that.
I appreciate it.
TJ is nice. Yeah. Nice guy. He fucked the transgender black dude.
Alright, here we go.
That's fucked up what he said.
We got a song right here.
Are we out of whiskey?
Wait, are we out of whiskey?
Ayan yung shot natin yung tequila na hoy.
Suka!
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 Oh, cheers! Hey, sir, dito si Charon.
Once.
Yeah.
Water?
You good?
Yep. Water?
Yeah, I want.
Water for me too?
Okay. Suka, hey, karamat ko lang.
Cheers.
Tubig. Anybody want water?
Tubig. Patap ko!
Joy, ikaw mag-ano. Tagay, Joy.
Hold on, real quick. This is a good time for me to be with my Filipino brethren here in the North County area of San Diego. So people like JoJo and M, these are the guys that I like to be with a lot. But I love all sorts of people. But to be close to my Filipino kaibigans and family, this is it.
DMC Connect.
This is JoJo, the master musician.
Tagay.
Wait. This is not tequila, right?
No, crown.
Huh?
Crown.
Okay, because remember, I can't take tequila.
Tequila.
to kill you.
Kami fire. Oi, putay na rin!
Tagay! Tagay!
Kami ang putay na dami rin!
Tagay!
Alright, there you go. Oh, you're a big kid. Jomar is a
big kid. Where's Jomar at? We need Jomar.
That's not si Jomar.
Parokya!
Parokya din
ha! Alam ko pero hindi ko kabisado.
Ang magsisili sa tuwing tayo'y magkasama. Bakit pa kailangan ng rosas? Kung marami naman mag-aama na sa iyo.
Live, live.
Live pala tayo.